Wareham police are charging a woman with reckless endangerment of a child after she allegedly left a child in a car for an extended period of time. 58-year-old Catherine Nesbitt of Kennebunkport, Maine, has been summoned for the incident in which she allegedly left the child for at least 30 minutes in a car in the parking lot of a store. Police say the child was not hurt and the car was running with the air conditioning on.